There was a deadly crash there overnight that had all lanes of the eastbound side of I-94 closed right there in front of Metro Airport at Merriman. That was earlier this morning. The investigation has been taking place since about 1 a.m. But again, the roadway has reopened, but no word yet on what caused that crash.